Without you, you're sending your children. Thank you so much. Without you, we don't have a show. But with you, we can go across the globe in this world. Isn't that wonderful? Now, we're coming on in Hollywood, Beverly Hills, Culver City, Inglewood, Los Angeles, East L.A., also Compton and Carson. We're also coming on in the state of Delaware, Maryland, and certain parts of Virginia. God is good to the king, and because of your love and because of your prayers, we are doing this great thing. And God bless you. Thank you for sending your children to support our show. Until next time, remember, you have our witness, the king's dominion. God bless America. Until next time, remember, as we go into our scene, we walk by faith and not by sight. Stay tuned and blast into our show.
Hey, what's up, partner? What's going on? See you cleaning that gun? Are you ready to shoot something?
You know what happened to Roger the Kid, don't you?
I heard about what happened. That's a bad thing, man. I told him about that Savannah West, man. She don't really love him. I told him about her. You know what? But I've been thinking. I think it's that Ranger. I think he wants the girl for himself. And that's how come the king keeps getting in trouble.
You know what I'm going to do?
What's that?
Me, you, and the gang, we're going to get that right. We gonna get that Ranger.
Yeah.
We gonna get that Ranger.
I like it already.
And then after we get that Ranger, we go get that Savannah West.
Yeah.
Don't nobody.
Yes.
Kill one of my partners and get away with it. Cause Willie Wild don't play that.
That sounds good to me, Wild. I like that clean.
So this what you gonna do? You gonna round up all the gang?
Yeah.
You gonna tell them?
Yeah.
We ride by sundown.
All right. I got it.
What's going on?
Hey, Ranger. We were just talking about you.
Oh, you're glad to see me?
Yeah. You just...
Wait. You can't just come in my hideout talking that trash, bringing your guns. This is my place, okay?
This is your place?
Yes, this is my place.
Well, I am the Ranger.
Wait a minute,
Wild.
Wait a minute, Ranger. Listen,
Wild.
You don't have to do this right now.
Yes, Wild. I can tame Wild. I got something.
Hey, Ranger.
Listen, Ranger.
Hey.
You started this.
Hey.
Yes, the Banner West shot my partner.
Listen, Wild.
That's my best friend, man.
Listen,
my best friend. You better listen to him.
I don't know what to do. Listen, really. We can handle this. At another time. But first, we gotta take care of our business.
Yes, I got to see Roger the Kid on tomorrow.
He's at
Star Hill Hospital. They said that he's getting better.
Yeah.
But we need to go and check him out. So I'll deal with you guys later. On my turn. I'll see you tomorrow.
Calm down, Will.
That's because I am Miss Savannah West.
All right.
You know better than to mess with me.
You know what? Even though I'm the lawyer, I'm your judge. Let's go, Savannah.
Told you, Uncle, you ain't gonna beat me. I've been living some weight. And I'm getting bigger now.
Nephew, I'm trying to get you ready for the showdown.
Now,
if you're gonna beat the Ranger, you got to be slick strong, steady.
I am strong, Uncle. I am strong.
I beat you 200 times in a row.
You won't beat me this time.
Let's go.
On the 1, 2, 3. Now you cheated, you Uncle. You cheated. You know what it is? All them cheeseburgers. That's what it is.
You know what? I've been eating a whole lot lately, and I've been meaning to take this weight off. Maybe that's why I can't get with old Savannah West. What you think?
Oh,
I'm just kidding. She's a pretty young thing, but I'm getting over her.
Are you really?
Yes, I am. But you know what? If you're going to fight the Rangers, I want you to be able to muster up every thought, everything he's ever done to us. You know it's been 6 months since I've been at the hospital. I'm feeling better. My wounds are healed. But I want you to remember.
Maybe I need to do some push-up, Uncle.
Push-up, set-up, whatever you can do.
Maybe if I could just...
Go ahead.
Never mind, push-up.
Don't hurt yourself. That's for men like me.
Okay.
Now I want you to remember when the Ranger kicked out behind.
You kicked me on in the face.
Right after I got out the hospital. You remember that?
Yeah, my nose is bleeding.
You owe him. Because you are Willie Wild.
I'm Willie Wild.
Willie Wild. You saw Willie Wild. They didn't call you Willie Wild for nothing.
You know what?
My nephew.
You know what, Uncle?
Yeah.
You know what, Roger Kidd? I'm a pretty good gunslinger.
I know it, because I told you everything you know.
Taught me.
Everything you know.
Where do you get your skills from?
Well, my father, he was a preacher. And I used to ask him to teach me how to shoot the six-shooter, but he wouldn't because he's a religious man and everything. So I went down to old, you remember Crazy Fox?
Crazy Fox.
Down on Rodeo Road.
Oh, Crazy Fox with the one eye?
There you go. Mm-hmm. Taught me everything I know. And I just pass it down to you because you're Willie Wild, my nephew. And I love you with everything I got.
I love you too, Uncle.
Give me some love.
I'm not going to let you down.
Give me some love.
I'm going to kill that Ranger. And then everybody across the whole world gonna know I'm the best gunslinger that ever was.
Guess what? When you get rid of the Ranger, I get to keep Savannah West.
Oh! Yes. There was a hanging that hurts East Texas. This happened 2 weeks ago. But I finally got the news as the Ranger. I got the news. They finally brought me the news, but I would be looking for the criminal who have done such of a thing in our United States of America. Yes, I am Texas Ranger as well. I'm the Black Texas Ranger. I know all about what happened in North Carolina also. And I'm not going to permit nobody to take over Texas or North Carolina. You hear what I said? Now, concerning that particular incident, I don't know for sure who done such of a thing, but I heard it through the grapevine that they was after me as well. I done sent my posses out. I got a posse of 500 men on horses and wagons, and also on the Navigator trucks and the Explorers. They are checking out the whole land of Texas from one point to the next point till we find these criminals. I shall bring them to justice because I am the Ranger. And don't you ever forget that.
Oh, he was a saint. He was a saint. I don't think these outlaws here. But there's no saint. Well, all of his outlaw men.
I mean, man, the last 22 2 hours.
Homie, I've been here for almost 24 hours.
You all right?
I think I'll make it. Come on, hurry before the door comes. Come on, got your stuff, man. Okay. Help me put my holster on. Holster first. I need the holster to get my pistol. Come on, come on, come on, devious.
Okay.
I have to hurry up. When the wind ain't gonna come, they said in 24 hours they'll get
it. We're gonna get them, though.
We're gonna get them. Don't worry about getting them right now. Just help me get out of here.
Okay.
Because I'm a little nervous here. Been hanging here for 23 and a half hours. They might be here in 30 minutes. Cause that buck right on schedule, you know? Come on, come on.
Look at my jacket.
My hand still hurt because they shot me in my hand. Take this rope around off my neck. Take it off! I don't want a rope around my neck. You want to still hang it? Oh. Come on, why are you so clumsy? Dropping off my hat. Why are you doing such of a thing, devious? You still that same doggone devious! I need to take the gun from you. Acting like that. Get my badge up, devious. Badge up. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, devious. Thank you for saving me. I thought
that.
Devious. Oh, that's you, devious. Boy, you better talk. Cause
that's all right.
I'm ready now. First, sit down for a minute while I tie up my scrap here. I don't want to trip when I go out the book.
You know. Oh, Hawking and Dawkins, I heard about that, the gold they stole.
Oh, yeah.
Bubba told me about it.
Yo, Bubba told you about it. Yes, and you know what I tell you? We're not gonna permit no more of this outrageous killing that they were doing in our town. We're gonna stop this for once and for all. I am the law, God, and saving the sheriff. And I'm gonna leave this house for you. All this ranch gonna be yours. We're gonna give it to Billy Bob, but I'm taking it from him. He almost got me killed, even though he wasn't here. He didn't come back like he said he would. So you will be the next deputy, and I'm swearing you in now. Say, I swear.
I swear.
I swear.
I swear.
The whole law, the whole rules.
The whole rules.
Of this little town.
Of this little town.
Of Magnolia.
Of Magnolia.
I will.
I will.
Uphold.
Uphold.
The law.
The law.
To my fullest.
To my fullest.
As deputy.
As deputy.
Like young Billy was.
Like young Billy was.
I will.
I will.
Destroy the enemy.
Destroy the enemy.
With you, Sheriff.
With you, Sheriff.
You got it. Put this badge on here. Put that right on. Let me have the honor of doing this because you saved me, devious. And I tell you, you would get highly rewarded. I'm gonna put $100,000 in my will for you. $100,000. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, that's all right. It's all right. All right, let's be going. Let's go.
Bank in mind that we think
he's gone.
Who's gone?
The sheriff. Don't ask me how he's gone.
The lawman is gone?
Yes, he's not out there.
Hot damn that lawman.
See, I was looking forward to putting a bullet in his hand.
Damn lawman has slept through the ropes again.
I had the chance. Y'all should have let me.
I tell you what. We're going to give you the opportunity to place a bullet in that lawman's head.
We were before or after the robbery?
If the lawman intervenes with this robbery we about to set up here, he's a dead man. We're going to rush the door. There's only one clerk in there about 12 o'clock noon. Everyone else is out at my saloon. So they're not going to know we're about to hit it at that particular time. And we're rushing in, and we're going to clean them out. And if that lawman shows his face, you put a bullet in his head.
Oh, I will. I will. I'll be looking for him.
This is the last
time. I hope he show up.
Yeah, me too. That lawman been giving me problems ever since I moved into this town.
You don't think he had help, do you?
I think he had some help. That man couldn't have got down by himself.
He had to have help.
Well, Billy Bob hasn't been around for a while now.
Billy Bob running scared. He's hiding like the coward that I knew he was.
What if he came back?
Will we see any hide of here, Billy Bob? He already know he's a dead man.
Cause can't nothing stop us from this bank robbery. I need some cash.
Some cold, hard
cash. I need a lot.
And a stagecoach just came in from Great Western.
What's the take?
Oh man, I seen about 300,000.
Oh, that's right about nice.
About 400 gold nuggets.
See, with that kind of money, I can get out of this lifestyle. I don't know why I'd want to, but...
Why would you want to? This money is paying us swell.
I got one.
Swell!
Do we have a
nice big farm here? Man, we live in large.
We need some special equipment to lug all that gold. Unless we take the whole stagecoach.
We gonna take a stagecoach. I'm glad you brought that up, hombre. We gonna get us a stagecoach. There's one coming in from Santa Barbara. And we gonna catch that about 10 o'clock. We gonna tie him up, lay him down. Anyone makes any amount of noise, kill him. Kill him.
You may not like all of it. God want us to stay in our place. Do right. Every now and then he'll give you a touch of glory on the earth. To bring a little bad news and good news at the same time. The bad news is, I'm a missing. Mary gonna miss him. The whole little town of Star Hill gonna miss him. But I think that doggone frog leg had it set up before he died. That man at the grocery store told me. He said,
it's a shame, it's a shame.
You know, when you lose someone that is so dear to you, it really causes your heart to bleed sometimes. But because of your love, you can rest assured that he's resting in peace.
Stephen Bible, I didn't know it was going to be the last time I seen Mary Hall.
But the last thing, he died with, he did have a chance to be in the presence of his wife. That's a wonderful thing. That's a wonderful thing to die with she rubbing your leg. Lizzie Dorn was all his all the way. But some of them heifers, well, yeah, they ain't like Mary. Them cows give everybody their milk. I would be looking for the criminal who have done such of a thing in our United States of America. Yes, I am Texas Ranger. Not gonna permit nobody to take over Texas or North Carolina.
Him, we go find him. Now I heard that Ranger, he got like 500 guys out there looking for the person who did that.
Yeah, I heard the same thing. I heard the same thing. You know, that's a sad situation.
It's sad. You know what I'm saying? The way they just hung him like that.
You know, nephew, I was hoping by the time you was born and raised up, I was hoping around this time and these years, you would never have to witness anything like that. But hopefully, we got a man of justice like the Ranger that can handle this situation.
Now, Uncle, do you really think the Ranger can handle this?
Well, son,
all you have to do is just give me the word, and we could take care of this, me and my posse.
Well, son, with a woman like Savannah West, part of his posse...
Uncle, I don't want to keep hearing about Savannah West. Come on, now.
Nephew, you'll understand these things one of these days. When you fall in love, you fall in love. Shot or not shot. Now all we can do is hope that Ranger catches this criminal that done this.
I hope he do. Because if that Ranger don't catch him, me and my posse will. Believe that, Uncle. Believe
you know
that.
You know what? Here comes that Ranger now. Check him out.
Good to be here. How you doing, Ranger?
It's a beautiful day. It's been a little rainy. You know, when it rained, they said that the devil's beating his wife. I don't know about that. I heard about the devil beating his wife. But, how you boys doing?
Pretty good.
I just came on the horses from the trail, like a 5-mile trail. And I had someone back there try to ambush me. I killed 4 of them.
Do you think they had anything to do with the hanging, Ranger?
Well, I don't know, but I sure killed them. Whether they had something to do with it or not, because they tried to destroy my life. No one would take out the Ranger like that. I would die an old man. No one, no bullet got my name on it. Did you hear what I said, Willie Scooter?
Ranger. I really do hope you find that man that hung that boy like that.
I ask God for a blessing.